let's play Trove again. Wait, where do you go? Oh, you came back here.
Yeah.
Oh, this place, wait, what? Wait, what's my oh, shift is tumble. Wait, shift is tumble. What? Because I accidentally
pressed...
Shift is... Oh yeah, it's tumble.
My shift is so weird. Look at my shift.
The fuck? No, you just like, teleport.
I'm gliding.
You jump.
I'm gliding.
Wait.
Gliding.
Shift has a cast type. I mean, has a cooldown on.
No lah. Like, I don't know lah. There's like a pause.
What are you fighting?
Get away from me.
Do I take that or what? Is there even anything to take?
There's nothing to take. Because basically, they just. If it's like. Okay, Gleam goes into your inventory immediately.
What's Gleam?
Prince,
you keep saying you got one Gleam.
Oh, yeah. Gleam is what I just said.
How do I even go up? What the heck?
You can craft.
You know what?
Because I have more jump than you, that's why.
Damn you.
See, I teleported up.
Yeah, very smart.
Yeah, I'm so pro, I can teleport on it. I can teleport to Sean on it, so I'm like so tired. I think this one.
Come on here.
You betray me.
Hey Jared, let's press join.
Just teleport.
Okay,
go into this.
Oh my god,
holy shit. What is this? Came for my ass. Okay, saving lives.
Just happened. I think I just like farted on top of them. Then after that, you do all the damage.
I just
do
all the damage.
Can I kill this thing?
Engine exit.
No, I can't.
Oh, good.
Right.
I'm gonna go back to trolling the
opponents. Hey, you wanna play NA? Hey, Gerald, play NA.
Thumbchain
is troll. You try to cut Thumbchain.
We are playing NA right now.
No, I'm in LOL NA.
I go and eat the teammate and then bring him back to base. Where are you guys?
Okay, that's not.
Here.
Oh yeah, actually I can see Sean because I have some bug on my screen, right? It makes Sean look very weird.
Where's the rainbow apple? Where did he go?
I can see all the lines. I don't know why it's very weird.
What's Gamma?
It's a bug. You change your skin.
Hold on, I changed my graphic settings first. Holy shit, okay, so this is Gamma.
Why are you trying to change Gamma?
I thought it would like reduce the lag or something.
You don't have any fishing rods.
Okay, let me change back.
Fishing rod.
Okay, that's better.
/retro mode. Yeah, /retro mode.
Holy shit, this looks like.
Sean,
what the hell did you do?
Type slash retro mode again, you'll go back.
Oh, but this looks cool actually.
I
know, right? It looks cool, but then the amount of stuff that goes in your face and you can't even see anything. Like,
Is it less laggy?
I don't know, probably. I love it.
Wait, are there like any other moods? Are they like what CPR mode or something?
I don't know, yeah. I haven't tried. This one was stolen to me by someone.
Oh. Can I be ashamed?
Where are you? Actually, in retro mode, you can't see anybody. You don't even know who the hell is who.
Yeah, I know. Both look the same
to me.
So, 3:15, I'll stop my card.
I can't see anything.
Wait, where's any. Yeah,
okay,
Josh,
died.
You have any. Josh, you have any. Josh, you have robotic salvage.
Wait, let me check. Wait, how do I check? B, right?
I put it in the
what does robotic salvage look like?
Basically there's a thing that's called
okay,
Neon
Skywings. Okay, I have three of those.
Neon Skywings. I got like one.
I have three of three.
My game crashed.
Oh. Wait, what? Your game crashed.
Can you
reopen? We wait for Gerald.
No. I can always teleport.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you basically have to teleport. I'm trying to find. You wanna do a three star dungeon?
But you're gonna do all the work, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna do all the work for you, are you happy?
Yeah, okay, I'll just teleport to you right now.
Teleport to me right now.
Is it teleporting?
Come on. I think you need to wait. Because you use your ability just now, so you need to wait. But wait, I can teleport you. Where you, the mushroom. You, there's a, in fact, you must wait for a while when you want to teleport.
Fae Forest.
Just need to
inform. Oh, like, you look like Lulu. Lulu. Wait, where do you go?
I look so cute.
Nah, you don't look cute. You look like
okay,
a Japanese girl. I'm
gonna bomb the area, okay?
You remind me of the Heroes of War and Chaos.
Wait, I'm gonna bomb the area, okay? I'm gonna try to bomb the area.
The grey witch skin. Okay. Yeah, it looks.
Oh, that's a nice area bomb.
Wait, who's this guy?
You see the area is so nice, right? The bomb?
People who stand.
I actually don't know where the boss is. I'm trying to find it.
I'll just go and follow you. Wait, where the hell do you go? Come back.
You can see me through walls.
I know. But I just don't know how many walls you are. Why are you teleporting? Like...
Oh, behind us.
Oh my! Oh shit! I just like died.
Just stay there.
Holy shit! I spam Q and then I spam 4 Qs. Holy shit! I was like at 6 health just now. Then I just spam Q and then like.
You press Q. Okay,
yeah,
good.
I spam Q.
How many health bars do you have left?
4.
How many health
bars
do you have left?
Four.
Okay, good. Okay, never mind. It's fine.
Hello.
Those are. I think it's event time right now. That's why they are spawning like crazy.
What's event time? Where the hell do you go?
They are having an event where they are spawning really, I think. I don't remember seeing those kind of events, but.
We are supposed to slay the Emperor of Wildwood. So
yeah, I can't find the entrance to the Emperor of Wildwood. What do you expect me to do?
What is like pink
color? I have played a lot of 3-star dungeons. I haven't played these dungeons at all. Oh, we are right here.
Wait. Can I like? Wait, no.
Me and this random dude, his name is called Kahune.
Kahune.
Oh, found it. Hey. Come here.
Oh,
okay,
wow.
Attack the boss. The boss like this.
That's the boss. I think I know
that. That's the boss. Hey. That's a lot of glimpse. Holy shit.
I got 16 glimpse.
Oh shit.
You can use it. You can also check whether it's better than your gear.
What does Glim do?
Glim can craft items. I don't really use Glim because it's like not. I don't really craft stuff, but you can craft stuff.
Okay. Hey, Gerald, you come back. You re-log in already.
Yeah.
Okay. And if you press U, you will get into a market. It's a player market.
I press you and nothing happened.
You, the letter U where?
Yeah, I know. I press you and nothing happened. It's not. It says reach mastery rank 10 to unlock the player marketplace.
Okay. You need to reach mastery rank 10. Now, what's your mastery right now?
Mastery rank 2.
Oh, okay. Good job. You're so low. I actually can make you level 3 right now.
How?
I think we make level 3 right now.
Sean, behind you.
Let him kill Gerald.
Sean is a butterfly, right? Now I know why that creature didn't attack Sean. Because Sean is a butterfly and the creature is a butterfly.
So smart.
He's taking no damage because that's a butterfly and he's also a butterfly. I kill faster than he attacks me.
Oh, behind you, holy shit.
Wait, does my left click use energy?
Your left click doesn't use energy, your right click uses energy.
Ah, I see.
Oh, hey, look at my shield, it's green color.
Yeah, how do you use your shield?
Why don't you shield me, huh?
I have a shield. It's my number one ability. You don't have it. You don't have it. I have a number one ability.
My number one ability is like a fly, like a jump. Yeah. Wait, does your abilities use energy?
Yes, ability use energy. My abilities use like half of my energy. I basically don't have energy for my number two.
Wait, I wanna try my number one. Basically I shoot myself up.
Basically become a Superman. Okay, we found a 3-star. Holy shit, I didn't even realize that this is a 3-star. Get the
wait, you say gunslinger can fly, right?
Oh yeah, the first skill.
The first
you'll make you fly.
It's jump, it's jump. It's a jump.
When you're attacking right?
Yeah,
it's not even a fly, it's like jump.
Just jump.
Wanna fly, really? You have to get kills.
I don't know, guys.
Like no shit, right? Of course the horse runs faster.
Oh god.
What's this?
Wait, what? Sean.
Yeah?
What does my number 2 ability do?
I don't use your ability, I don't know.
Aww.
I got one big one.
Is it up there? There's nothing up there, guys. You really wanna go up there?
Huh? What?
Yeah. I mean.
There's a floor something.
I got something.
Find me more. Oh god. Everything is attacking me. I'm not. Kill George.
No, they're not aiming me.
Yes, aim George.
Oi, help
yes,
me.
Aim George.
Hey,
no.
Okay, I think I level up. I'm still level 7, wasn't it? I thought I level up.
Okay, more cactus. More cactus.
No.
Just waiting for my dragon to get fat.
We found the worst
kind
of cactus, the one that lives.
I know I like skip an item.
It's the real boss.
Ooh, the
number 3 boss.
You can't even take it. Wait, what? Did Sean just one shot it?
Yeah.
No, I don't one shot it. My number 2 does a lot of damage to it.
Oh. The number 2 is drop the
my
thing,
number
one, right?
My number 2 does a lot of damage. Because I do magical.
Your number 2 is the one that dropped the fence on, right?
My right click is drop pants. My number 2 does the freeze, and my number 1 is this shield.
Oh.
Your right click does the pants. Okay.
I actually fall across you.
Okay, I can do like double jumps here, and like full energy.
This is original.
Increases gunslinger's movement speed and attack speed. Allows the gunslinger to run at full speed while attacking. Ah, I see. What the heck? What's that? Wait, what? You just changed it. Wait, Sean.
I changed my costume.
Oh.
Wow. So I changed.
I'm stopping recording in
5 minutes.
Can you create a
club?
Yeah,
club.
I'll try double jumping.
You want to create a club?
Wee.
Is someone spamming the global chat?
What's your level?
7.
Dude, you can just type /join, spacing, then type whatever thing you want, and then you go into the chat.
You cannot join custom chat. I have to reach level mastery rank 5 first.
Just Okay, wait, just type Steph Sean George. I wanna see what is it. Steph type George.
What's this red thing? Okay.
Oh god.
Oh yeah,
more
shit
on
our face.
Oh my bomb. Yes,
Oh, wait.
Ooh, cool.
George.
Yeah.
George.
So... Yeah.
Type slash join spacing George.
No, cannot.
It says need a mastery rank 5. Like mastery rank 5. Wait. Someone's calling me.
See ya.
Hello?
Hello?
I playing Trove, not LOL.
Who's Thunder Striker?
Jared. No, not Jared. My friend. Wenhan no one. Wenhan and Andrew no. From primary school.
Not from Ai Tong one, man.
Yeah.
Hello.
I'm not playing LOL. I'm not playing LOL today. I'm playing LOL later, but not now.
Then I play myself first.
Yeah. Okay. What's this random wiggly thing?
Is something attacking me like a bitch game?
Yes, this random thing.
Stop attacking me. I'm not the guy you wanna attack. I do like this much damage.
Oh, okay, so what do we do now? Wait.
I basically want you to get level 10 or something.
Okay, I stop recording first.
I want you to get level 10.
Hold on, I stop recording first.